Now, News 8's Weather on the 8s with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
6:38, looking live on our Lancaster SkyCam. Visibility not too bad over the Red Rose City right now, but there are parts of the area where there is a little bit of fog out there. Let's check the temperatures, first of all. They really cool down a whole lot. Some spots still near 60, most in the lower to mid-50s, but that's where dew point temperatures are. So what's that mean? Well, when the temperature goes down to the dew point, it means the air is saturated. It's cooled, it's condensed, and, yeah, we have some fog around, especially parts of Dauphin, Lebanon counties, up in the Berks and up into the Schuylkill Valley. So if you're heading up 222 up toward Reading and toward the Lehigh Valley, up 78, 81, you're going to get some of that fog in and around the areas, especially in the river routes for today. So here's your News 8 Storm Team forecast then for today, mostly sunny. After we get rid of the fog, we'll burn that. We'll get rid of it with a breeze, I think, out of the west-southwest. But a west-southwest breeze gets us to near 70 today. Then overnight tonight, we're dropping it down into the 40s. Here comes the cooler air. Wind switch to the northwest. The northwest wind going to be kind of gusty tomorrow, 15, 25, maybe even near 30 miles an hour at times. That's bringing in a little bit of a chill with sunny to partly cloudy skies for tomorrow. Satellite view, there's yesterday's rain moved out. Left a little bit of low-level moisture, and that's what caused the fog. But that should burn off. And we notice more clouds over the Great Lakes. Well, there's a secondary cold front around that monster storm we've been hearing about. It's moving up into Canada. But in between, we have a west-southwesterly flow. That's why it's going to be another mild day today. Not as warm and humid as the last couple of days, but still up near 70. But here comes this front. It brings in some more clouds, and it brings in that cooler air. You see where our air is coming from, right off the Great Lakes. So that's why I think we'll have a few more clouds around for tomorrow. Not a cloudy day, but a few more clouds. And it's going to be windy and cool, but then high pressure builds east to give us a pretty nice weekend. A little disturbance going by to our north on Saturday. But all in all, that just means, I think, some high-level clouds. Temperature is certainly the story. Up near 70 again today. But watch that cooler air moving in. We're seeing temperatures in the 40s overnight tonight. And then tomorrow, we're seeing those numbers only in the 50s. And I think tomorrow night's going to be a pretty chilly night. Probably 30s to near 40 degrees. Some frost out there. But back up near 60 by Saturday. Should be there again on Sunday, too, for Halloween. So pretty good weekend coming our way after another mild day today. Then it turns, I think, cloudier and a little wet as we head into next week. But some ghosts and goblins are heading out tonight in Cumberland County and Carlisle area also. Harrisburg, Hershey, Steelton, all Lebanon County trick-or-treating this evening. Plus the Columbia area having their trick-or-treat parade, their Halloween parade. It'll be clear, it'll be breezy, and temperatures in the 50s. And falling back a little bit. A little breezy, but the breeze should start dying down. So this evening's nice for those ghosts.
Yeah, absolutely. Nice. You know, some years it's so cold, you got to bundle them up underneath the costumes. This shouldn't be too
bad. Yeah, this is a good trick-or-treat season.
Yeah, not bad. All right, Joe, thank you.
Thanks.